Do you know how Julieta Madrigal would look like in real life?